Denver 7 Now is sponsored by Ferguson and BAC Appliance Center, the best in bath, kitchen, and lighting for your home.
I'm Ann Trujillo with the latest from Denver 7. Barring some sort of plea deal, Patrick Frazee's trial will be an exhaustive, draining process. He's the man accused of killing Kelsey Barrett. Documents obtained by Denver 7 show attorneys will comb through a jury pool of between 250 and 300 people in October. That should take about a week. Then the trial will begin, and that will likely last 3 weeks, and it could still be going on the one-year anniversary of the disappearance of Kelsey Barrett. Fish fans will have to find somewhere else to spend the night at this year's concert series in Commerce City. Usually the area around Dick's Sporting Goods Park turns into a campground around Labor Day, but then again, concertgoers usually don't have plague-infested prairie dogs to worry about. So the shows will go on as planned. However, overnight stays will not be welcome. And now from the First Alert Weather Center, here's a look at your forecast. It looks like we have a chance of storms for the next couple of nights, but the weekend is looking warm and toasty. This has been your Denver 7 On Demand update. Thanks so much for joining us. Check back here later tonight for another update. And download the Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Ann Trujillo.